The touch film package includes a touch film. This 17-inch one that we are using for this video has a two FPC flat cables, a cable, a USB in type B on one side and a special connector on the other side, and finally a controller. The controller has two ZIF connectors with locking bars, a PC connector, and two extra interface connectors that are normally not used. To connect the film to the computer, plug the flexible cables into the appropriate ZIF connectors. It is important to make sure that the flexible cable contacts are dry and clean. Ensure that the flexible cables are fully inserted and the ZIF connector locking bars are fully engaged and securely fixed. Then, connect the USB cable to the appropriate input connector on the controller, and finally connect the opposite end of the cable to the computer. This is how any surface, even a piece of paper, can become interactive with the help of a touch film.